All right, just want to say hello and welcome to another episode of Better Than Bad. Today is a different kind of day. I woke up super motivated. I realized that there's been some passings. I know Stan Lee, he just recently passed. Incredible human being, humble as all hell. He created the universe that we live within today, and he's a huge inspiration. I thought about doing a piece for him, but I like to stay true to myself and do things exactly the way that I would do them, in the ways that I know how to do them. So today, the person that I'm going to be giving tribute to is the one and only Gary Vee. Now, if you guys don't know who Gary Vee is, he is by far one of the most incredible human beings to walk this earth humbly. As he mentions, some of the most successful people on the planet are not happy. But everyone wants to be successful, but no one wants to put in the work. One of the things that I've embedded into my very existence is you have to fall in love with the process. Not just the destination, not just the final product. You need to fall in love with the journey, because it ain't about the destination. It's about what you learn along the way. It's about how you feel while you're getting to where you're going to get. As a matter of fact, I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I've been. As Bruce Lee once said, to express oneself honestly, that is what drives me. It's getting lost along the way and then realize that you've already made it to where you were going. You're there now. And that's how I feel about a piece. The second that I start going, is it too much? Is it too little? Is it this? If I start breaking it apart, that's when I know I've done too much and I've just lost the joy of the journey. I document my journey because I'm not supposed to be here. My liver failed. This is my second chance at life. I'm attacking my second opportunity at life and following my passion. If you love what you do and do what you love, you'll never work a day in your life. And that is something that I believe Gary can get behind. I know it's hectic and whatnot, but it's okay to take a break from anything, from everything. So with all that energy and all that motivation, I know it was Gary's birthday, what, yesterday? Happy 43rd, super amazing. I'm stoked to even be here at 33. I'm gonna be doing a tribute poster today. I'm not sure exactly where it's gonna go. I know that my heart's gonna be in it, so I'm super excited. I hope you stick with me. And if you guys have any questions, please let me know.
Past my reflection, thinking about what you mentioned. It was supposed to be the one to take every last pain away. Nothing on our loving, maybe time told us that we were different. Did it break you down?
I used to.
You enjoyed watching the process. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. I'd love to answer them for you. And I'll leave in the description links to the different actions and tools and stuff that I use in this so you could achieve something similar. Do me a favor, like and subscribe. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate you with all my heart. And remember this, you may not be the best, but we're all better than bad.